small business focus today takes us to Charleston, South Carolina, where the Sticky Fingers restaurant chain is catching on big time all the way across the country.
Now, I know what you're thinking. What could possibly be new about ribs?
Sticky Fingers, a 12-year-old chain of 12, soon to be 13 casual dining restaurants across the Southeast, that this year alone will sell over 1.5 million pounds of ribs, over 200 slabs a day.
You heard right. Sticky Fingers now has 5 different sauces.
I'm going to check out the internet site. Looks really good.
They've also expanded by using employees, some 600 now, as the operators of each new restaurant.
We want to have a reputation. We want to have people in that city begging us to come open.
For begging, it looks like they've got the right bait. Mike Hagan, CNBC Business News.
I credit pretty much the success of Sticky Fingers really just to me.
And Chad, I think, was the idea of my end.
Sticky Fingers was my brainchild when I got the idea that we should open a rib restaurant and bring it to Chattanooga.
I taught them how to cook barbecue and ribs.
Yeah, most of the recipes were mine.
I taught these boys just about everything they know about barbecuing.
Well, that's not true. I just don't know how you're going to turn this into a commercial.
Dude, that was money. I nailed it. What do you mean that was good?
The most legendary thing I can come up with is a number of years ago we had a customer come in with a flat tire, and he was on the phone trying to get in touch with somebody to come help him change it. The manager at the time said, come on inside and eat and we'll take care of the tire for you. We'll call the people and get them out here to get the tire changed for you. And while the man was in eating his food, the manager on duty grabbed a fellow out of the kitchen and they went and changed the tire for him. When he was done with his meal, his tire was ready and his car was ready to go.
Well, it's a great place to work. The company's been really good to me. Started in the dish pit years ago, and they've just always taken really good care of me. And you know, I just really enjoy Sticky Fingers and the culture that we've created. And you know, it's just a lot different than any other restaurant. And now I run my own restaurant after I started in the dish pit.